I think you can summarize our approach to IPC design this way. We create reliability through simplicity. Our core designs have no moving parts. We have eliminated the most common points of failure for most computers. To understand our hardware, you need to look at the alternative, what we call consumer grade or traditionally designed systems. Notice how they cool. Various elements in the computer generate heat. Heat that has to be removed so that the system can operate effectively. The standard approach uses fans combined with perforations in the case to allow the air to circulate. The problem is, these fans can break down over time and the air vents allow contaminants to build up on internal components. Both of these issues are further exacerbated in more challenging environments where dust, heat, or vibration are common. Our approach is to create a rugged ventless enclosure and remove the heat passively. We call this approach Hardshell. Hardshell Fanless Technology combines passive cooling, ruggedization, and a high degree of ingress protection. Heat is moved away from components with proprietary heatsink designs. The heat is moved into the chassis where it can be dissipated by the surrounding air. In that sense, the case does double duty, protecting the electronics and serving as a core component in the thermal solution. The result is a system built to last. The computers we engineer ourselves and the ones we develop with partners share other features that are core to reliability in industrial and embedded applications. They're compact, they utilize power-efficient processors, they're built from industrial-grade components that are high-quality, long life cycle, and resistant to stress. And of course, given the fact that most of our PCs are part of a larger system in an embedded application, they are highly configurable and able to be precisely tailored to the desired use. Highly reliable and easily customizable. That's really the essence of our product line.